Hello, everybody. This is Josh Kajun again, and I'm coming at you with a episode 6 review. So there's not any new announcements. So I'm just gonna go ahead with the review. So here we go. So in this episode, Ichiro finishes his match with him failing, which is most likely he was gonna fail because he's a new player at this. So I thought he was actually gonna win. He started off really good, but he ended up failing. There's not really that much to talk about this video, so I think I'm just gonna talk about a little bit of it. So I have also I'm really busy, so I'm gonna be doing that. So he sees people that actually might be his foes maybe. I'm not sure, but it's seems that these players that one kid talks about are going to talk to him and see if he's actually going to win. I'm not sure what I'm talking about. I'm looking forward for this season to be a good season or series, because I see lots of promising characters and matches coming up, I think that Ichiro and Natsu will actually get together sometime in the series, but I think it'll be towards the end. So I think we're gonna have to keep watching and seeing what's gonna happen. Maybe that one girl with the glasses gets an Ichiro together. But it would be really nice for that to happen. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it could change. So I think I'm gonna end the review here, and I'm gonna have one announcement. I'm gonna be doing a shiny Rayquaza. There's a little bit more time to get that shiny Rayquaza, so I better get it now before it all lasts. It's only for maybe doing Alpha Sapphire, and I'm gonna post a video on how to get it on YouTube. So if you don't know, it will be on YouTube soon. So I think I'll end it here. So bye.